Hello again everyone, it's Huggy again here. This is Farming Simulator 15. I think this is video 5, I believe. Right, let's get farming. I fast forwarded the game a little bit, I just left it on running on fast speed to get the crops to grow a little bit because it was taking forever. Also as well, I've had some comments that people want to have a look at the shop at some of the new stuff you can buy. So we'll bring that up quickly and have a quick look and see what there is. Someone mentioned looking at the tree stuff, so obviously you've got, I guess it's just forestry equipment here. You've got telehandlers as well, but let's have a look. Just loads of stuff. I don't really know how this works yet, but this carts tree stumps, I guess, what it says at the bottom. Transports logs, just a normal trailer. What's this? Okay, it plants new trees into the ground. Okay, when we went to the garden centre, do you remember we could buy them pallets of trees? I guess you load them onto the back and it somehow plants them. I'd like to see that work actually. We'll have to start doing all this soon. Transport tree logs, what's the difference between the two? Oh, okay, that's got like an arm that does it automatically. Whoa, look at that. Okay, I guess you put it down the end in the end and it turns it into wood chips. Transport logs, oh, we need that, don't we? Look at that, that's a beast. Whoa, look at that. Down trees, nice. 317,000. Yeah, it's gonna be a while, guys, till we get there, I'm afraid. What's in here? I did want to buy a lawnmower this episode as well. What's in here? Water tank, fuel tank. That's pretty cool, you can put other vehicles on there. Mothers. Don't we know? Thing is though, what do we do with the grass? Do we have to put it? Do we put it into a, do we have to like bale it up like hay, or can we just take it and transport it straight to obviously the cows or the sheep that need it, I guess. Oh, okay. Answer my question. Grass, hay or straw? Yeah, actually we need quite a bit of money, aren't we? I think that's most of it. Right, okay. As you can see over here, our first two fields, 24 and 29, have now are ready to be harvested. Took a while actually, just under 24 hours for it to grow. We went through lots of different stages. It's nice as well, if you see this field here, which is still, actually let's get him going again, because he was taking forever. I'll just run up there quickly because it looks nice and then up there. Yeah, as you can see, it went through different stages. So it starts off like it's coming out, a little bit out of the ground green, then it grows a couple of times and it gets the yellow heads like this, which I think looks really cool. When like all that field were all yellow, it looks awesome. So it goes obviously with the yellow head stage, and then the next stage is it gets ready to be harvested like this. And the night cycle's nice as well. Obviously, the moon comes up and the sky completely changes. It's really dark. All the lights on the tractors come on. What I might do is later on is just make a quick video of the 24-hour, you know, cycle. Just like get in a nice position, like on that mountain or something, and just fast forward it, and then make it like a time lapse. The skybox changing. I thought it looked really good, especially with all like the reflections and the shadows changing. It was very nice. I think our chickens have laid some eggs as well, so we'll go and collect them. We'll set off our harvester. Oh, hear them chickens already. Again, we've got to unfold the top, haven't we? There we go, then we can hire him. You working well? So we've got 3 fields to harvest and that one growing as well. So hopefully we'll get some money in and we can get some more stuff. I did want to, I need to put his once we speak and I can't, we need to just, there we go. I want to put his, there we go. Let me shut the lights on. These are fun lights so we can see properly. Right. Now he can go. Oh, he took the beacon off. There we go. He's happy. Okay. Need to go and get the trailer so that we can unload him. So I'm going to try and not have too many boring bits. I know, you know, it's a farming game, so some bits are a little bit slow. I know you guys don't want to be watching me just going up and down a field for half an hour, 45 minutes. But that's why I'm trying to use the hired workers so we can get more stuff done while that's being done as well. But yeah, thanks very much for the subscribes and the comments. I've been enjoying making and playing this, so I'm more than happy to carry on. Get our farming empire up and running. Know which ends the front and which ends the back. There we go. Look the part now, don't we? Ah, see, he's happily doing all that. Oh. Also, we need to bring this over. So we might as well cultivate it and get ready for seeding afterwards. Oh, look, he's missed a spot tonight. Just can't get the hired help these days, can you? Set up ready. Okay, stay there for a minute. Still can't believe how dirty these are getting. We need to get that pressure washer to clean them. Right, let's see if we can find some eggs, shall we? Oh, I can see them. Oh, there's loads of them. Oh, look, there's one right here, look. Blimey, loads of eggs. Exciting. One. I don't know how many there is. I guess it's better to just... Chicken. Oh, blimey, look at this pile. That chicken was happy, wasn't it, this morning? Any more? That's loads. Alright, I know you're happy, you laid your eggs. I expect plenty more tomorrow. Not anymore? I think we got them all. So how many did we get in all? Let's have a look. Yeah, we still got the sugar beet and potatoes that we can sell. What about that? I might actually sell that in a minute, actually. Get some money. Sugar chickens. 19 eggs, and there's one still there. There's an egg. Where is it? It's hiding. We missed one egg. Where are you, eggy? Egg. Oh, come on. Can't be that hard to find, surely. Chicken's probably sitting on it. No, can't find it. Right, okay. No idea where we sell them either, to be honest. Farm shop maybe? We're still going. Where's our trailer? Still can't believe he missed that little bit, like that little tuft. Beautiful. Oh, I'm really happy, guys. We've got our first harvest coming in, Poppy. Should make us quite a bit of money. I'm going to store this in the silos and we're going to grab a load of potatoes and sell them. And the sugar beet. Might as well sell it all. Might have enough money to buy another harvester then as well. It's just sad. Oh, it does it automatically. Look at them. These are potatoes, aren't they? That's a lot of potatoes. Right, where are we taking these? Potatoes. The shipping office. Okay. Supposed to be quicker going down there or not. We'll leave our workers doing that field while we go and sell our potatoes. Whole potato. Yeah, watch out, car, otherwise you'll have a load of potatoes all over. Maybe you can't. It'd be funny, wouldn't it? He just crashes into me and all the potatoes go everywhere. He's got his window open and he's just like, he's back into seats, just full of potatoes. There's the service tent again. So we don't get a lot of money, do we, from potatoes really? It's only a couple of grand from them. He's still going. Oh, he's done. Okay, you, mister, need to get that little bit from there before this guy comes. Quick! Oh no, beat him, beat him. So we need to know what to buy next, guys. If we get another harvester, we can harvest the fields quicker, but really actually trying something different, you know. I really want to try maybe the tree logging, but I think that's quite expensive. Maybe we can get like a chainsaw and a log transporter, just transport the logs back to our farm, and then we can have like a stockpile of logs for when we buy the like wood chip machine. There is a lumber yard there actually, isn't there? What there was. Yeah, the lumber yard. I wonder if we can just sell the wood instead of the wood chips and just sell the wood as it is. Like the logs, the wooden logs. We're doing fuel, 92 litres, loads of it. Happy, isn't he? Yeah, it doesn't take too long really to get down to that side of the map, the actual farm. It's just going up this hill to the left here, it's a bit slow. Oh dear. Still need that boost button. Oh. Sorry about that. Sticky keys popped up because I was pressing shift to boost it. I guess shift is normally run and stuff, isn't it, in most games. Just to make sure it's still recording a second, guys. Yeah, it is. Okay, cool. Ah, come on, you can do it. Come on. Good sight, isn't it, him working over there? It's awesome. What else do we have? Sugar beet, maybe. Might not work. Oh, there we go. I guess the sugar beet is going to be the same kind of price, isn't it? No, it's actually the same. It's whatever's. Unless there's another place. No. Super official transport company. Transport company. What's that? Oh, okay. Yeah, we'll go to a transport company. Because, you know, somewhere different. Is this way? Yeah, it's this way. All these trees, when I cut them all down, all of them. Yeah. Get that massive tree cutter, that huge one with like the tracks, the quad tracks in the front. Thing's gonna be a mammoth. We should still go to that lighthouse as well. Oh look, there's like a rooster sign on the map. I think we can sell our eggs there. We're going to sell our eggs as well. Oh. Don't want to run the guys over. Let's just can't go in. They just stroll around, they don't really have anywhere to be, they're just walking for the sake of walking. Yeah, there it is, just there. Get out of the way, people. You might not have to work, but I'm having to work. Right guys, I think the video's been about half an hour, so I'm just going to pause it quickly, get this one uploaded, and then I'll carry on. Alright, I'll see you guys in a minute. Cheers, bye!